What is up? What is caking, my beautiful people? This is Des back with another tutorial. And today, guys, I am going to show you how this Ciroc bottle cake was made. So please stay tuned. And also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, that notification bell, and share with a friend. So guys, as always, as I mentioned in my previous strawberry videos, is that what I like to do with my white chocolate candy melt by Wilton is add just a little bit of vegetable or canola oil. It does help with the consistency of the chocolate as well as preventing it from burning. So I add in just a little bit, guys, and then I heat it up in the microwave for 30 seconds at a time, until the chocolate is nice and smooth. So to the ganache, guys, super duper satisfying. I mean, who doesn't love a good ganache drip? So what I did to make this orange ganache is I just took some of the white chocolate candy melt by Wilton and some of the orange candy melt by Wilton, and I mixed it in with a little bit of whipping cream just until it became that very creamy, thick consistency that ganache has. And once that was all completed, I put it into a piping bag and dripped it right onto the cake, guys. Super duper easy. So this is funny, guys, because I made sure that I recorded this part only because someone asked me a while ago. They said, "I hope you cleaned off those bottles that you put on the cake." And I'm just like, of course. Like, I wouldn't put just a bottle that everybody may have touched onto my cake, so I wouldn't do it for my customers either. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys that I do clean my bottles with hand sanitizer and with Lysol. I just didn't show the Lysol in this video because I didn't want to spray the cake, and then, you know, all that's going on too, like, you know, I don't want people like, "Oh, she's nasty, she didn't clean her bottle." Like, no, I clean my bottles all the time, y'all.
Life is a winding road, no telling where it goes. Driving through days and nights, won't stop for traffic lights. And I really wanna know.
So we are all done, guys, and I was super duper satisfied with how this came out. I really enjoyed making this video for you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Again, comment what you think below. Please like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you can get notified whenever I post a video. Tell a friend to tell a friend. Share my video, guys. Give me a good old thumbs up, and you have a blessed day.
I will keep on holding my head.